As a little kid, I was just really curious about, why is this mountain here? How did it form? What leads to different aspects of the landscape? Although I didn't recognize it until I got to university, where I really understood that I could go in and study that and make that a career. I've been with Stantec for about a year now, and I am largely in charge of looking at hazards on the US side. Today we're visiting the Cameron Peak Fire, an area that Stantec was tasked with looking at a debris flow hazard assessment to determine if debris flows would impact local properties here in the area. And then if the hazard is identified, we have the ability to then go in and assess what might actually happen within the environment. We have a software that's called Debris Flow Predictor. It was developed by Rick Guthrie and Andrew Bathis at Stantec. It's a modeling software that allows us to assess the drainage basin and look at things like how much material is available to be transported, which areas are most severely burned, things like slope, other aspects that we bring in to determine where we actually initiate debris flows within the watershed. We're one of the only companies right now that has a piece of software that does a really good job of predicting where these debris flows are going to run out to and how much material is going to be associated with those. If people are educated about the hazards that are in their area, their ability to survive those hazards increases significantly. We're trying to do a lot of work here in Colorado because, you know, it's friends, family, you know, live in these areas. We're not too far from getting out, putting a kayak on the reservoir or other streams in the area, mountain biking right out the back door. I've been mountain biking since I was in high school. Sometimes it's just fun to go out and hit some nice roller or a short, you know, technical ride. And then other cases we'll go out and do, you know, a couple hours ride. And a lot of times I'm doing it with friends or family, which, you know, makes it just that much more fun. The geohazards team at Stantec has been amazing. Really have enjoyed working with them. They're a group that's really collegial. We push each other to stay current on the science that's out there and the engineering that's out there, and to be able to work with a group that's dedicated to, you know, protecting communities and helping clients protect infrastructure, it makes the job easy from that standpoint. I'm Thad, a geohazard specialist at Stantec.